some change?
I don't think I have any change on me, but...
Anything worse?
I might... Hold on, I think I got...
I'm just cold. I'm hungry.
Hey. How about a $5? There you go, buddy. Wait, have a good day.
Wait, why would you help me?
You asked for help?
I know, but why? Why did you help me?
Well, if there's ever a chance to be able to help someone else, I hope people would take it. I've been where you're at.
What do you mean?
I've lived on the streets before. I haven't always just been so lucky to have a job, and I'll tell you, I am really grateful to have a job, but, it's because of that I'm able to help you today, so I hope you can use it for good, okay? You're right?
How long were you on the streets for?
It was shortly after, I was still a late teenager. I was almost in my 20s, but, I dropped out of high school, just was hanging out with probably the wrong crowd and choosing to do a lot of just activities that aren't the best for not only my health, but I guess the health of humanity, I guess you could say. And I started going to, like different soup kitchens. Are you familiar with them? There's a lot of like really good food pantries and stuff around here.
They're
super great, super supportive, and run by some really beautiful people. It led me to God, and I started a relationship with my faith, and I got myself a job. I've been with 7-Eleven now, about 6 years. Yeah. And so I was only on the street for maybe 8 months or so, but,
Was there anything that you could use $5 for right now?
Actually, I actually just had my trailer caught fire and the whole thing burned to the ground. So, yeah, I'm actually, not that I'm homeless, but I am between homes at the moment, so... Just trying to get all that, replace everything that I lost in the fire. And so yeah, there's stuff going on in my life, but you know what? There's always hope for something better to come around the corner, you know? So there's a plan for all of us. Everything happens for a reason, you know?
Yeah. Well,
so just...
Well, here, I want you to take it.
No, I don't need it. You could use it.
I don't need it. Take it. Trust me.
Okay.
I mean, your generosity, you are the type of people that we need more of in this world. You are an inspiration, okay? Here, hold this for me for a second. Real quick.
Should get back to work, but
I mean, it's real quick. I've been looking for someone like you all day. Okay, I've been asking people coming in and out of the store, asking them for just some help. You're the first person that helped me.
Huh.
You're the first person, and I'm not really helping.
Right now with some family members.
Okay. trade you.